When most people think about 5G, they think faster wireless connection. But really, faster connectivity is just the tip of the iceberg. The amount of change we're going to experience will rival the first three industrial revolutions, when people went from using their hands, to machines, to mass manufacturing, to living in a digital world. We are entering a period where our business, home, and public environments start to integrate with our digital environments and become both connected and intelligent. It is a fourth industrial revolution, where billions of devices are constantly and intelligently communicating with each other. This tsunami of data will create opportunities we haven't even imagined yet.
From how we drive to how we work, shop, and experience entertainment.
A good way to understand 5G is to put it in context. 2G brought digital voice, 3G enabled digital data, and the era of apps. 4G increased data rates using 3G's resources, but 5G will see the biggest step yet. Fusing both the physical and digital worlds where everyone and everything will be smart and connected.
5G is much more about intelligence and about connecting not just humans to other humans, but things to other things. And so we move into a realm of billions of people being connected to tens of billions of things being connected.
5G will be the infrastructure for a future data-centric world and key to AI application and integration in our environments. 5G solves the lag issues we've seen with 4G by promoting faster data rates, instantaneous response times, and helping support way more connected devices than ever before. 5G will enable immersive augmented and virtual reality, remote robotics, and let drivers become productive passengers with autonomous driving. By 2035, 5G will create $10 trillion in economic output. By 2025, over a billion 5G devices will be in use. It will save people 250 million hours commuting.
And these are just a few of the changes we will see.